Well, today is the day before Thanksgiving, and we were out with our daughter, and she had not gone hiking. I thought she had gone hiking with us, but apparently she had not experienced the hiking that we like to do. So, she says, "Mom, I want to go hiking." So she spent a night last night, and we told her, yeah, we would take her. It is 4:30 in the evening, and I've got all this cooking I got to do now, and I got to rush. So I'll probably show you some pictures, because I didn't do a video out in the hike. Y'all have already seen all the area where we go hiking. So I'll show you pictures of that, and then probably show you the after of all the cooking, baking that I'm doing. And then I'm just making the dressing for tomorrow. And then Rosemary's daughter's bringing the turkey. And then I think that's about it. I'm doing everything else. Mm-hmm. I'm making this, I'll show a picture here. But I'm going to be making this cake that I saw. It's a cake. And in the middle, it's cheesecake. Don't know how that's going to come out, but I'm going to make it. And then I'm going to make some fudge that you add fluff marshmallow. Never have worked with that either, so don't know how that's going to come out. And what are the, oh, my banana pudding I make from scratch. And, oh, they have to have a chess pie. Really? I was like, did not want to make that this year, but we're going to make it. Oh, and another thing, we have been, well, since I've had my surgery, the year before my surgery, we had been making a tradition of walking at the turkey trot. This year, we are not going to go because my sister-in-law, Marcia, love you, Marcia. She is dealing with a lot right now with her family and stuff. So we decided, nah, we're not going to do it this year, because when we do it as a family and we do it together. So because of that, hopefully next year we can do it. But this year, nah. Got my walking in, though. So we'll probably do some more walking later. All right, everybody. We will see you in a little bit, because I'm going to film Thanksgiving. Bye. All right. I'm tired. So I did the fudge, the banana pudding, the chess pie, and that cheesecake. It's a cake, and it's got cheesecake filling inside, so... don't know what that's going to turn out. I have to let it cool off because I have to put an icing on top. So we'll see. And right now I got the cornbread in the oven for tomorrow. So I will show you what I just... there's that cake that has the cream cheese filling in the middle. It's the cheesecake filling is what they called it. And then I have to put the frosting on top when that cools off. There's my homemade banana pudding. And there's the fudge that I made for the very first time. Yum, yum. And there's my chess pie. And my cornbread dressing is, well, the cornbread is in the oven, ready for dressing tomorrow.
Everything. Well, this one, I don't know
chicken,
how
cheese, and noodles.
I would like chicken, cheese, and noodles.
Chicken, cheese, and noodles. Is there
a... there's so much food on the table. We don't have enough room for the plates, huh, baby?
That's
awesome.
Barely. You want some stuffing?
Everybody take pictures of the food. That's too funny. That is too funny.
Did you give me
another?
Oh,
never mind.
Sure, you can.
All right.
Give us Thanksgiving.
Aw, my family. And my baby's over there.
Your baby's over there.
My babies. Everybody, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
All right, we have just had, look at my hair, an awesome gathering here in my home with our girls. And family was amazing. Amazing Thanksgiving. Yay! So, now this young lady cooked the turkey. She did a fabulous job. Can I show you a picture real quick? To show you. There ain't no turkey left over. I tell these girls, all the leftovers, I don't want it in my house. You take it all back home, freeze it, do what you want to do. Because I like cooking for them. I enjoy cooking for my family. But times have changed where before I would eat dressing from day of Thanksgiving for about 2 weeks. I love my dressing. I just have to say. I love. You know, these kids love dressing. Mm-hmm. So, I'm thankful now that I don't do that anymore. So whatever I have for Thanksgiving, I'm thankful to eat what I eat, and I'm done. It's over. Tomorrow's another brand new day. You know what I'm saying? And I want to introduce you to my niece, Raquel, hello, which is Rosemary's daughter. And we have a surprise for you. And I'm so happy for her. She will be having VSG. Yay! When is your day, baby?
December 29th.
December 29th. Everybody have her in y'all's prayer.
Please. I really appreciate it.
So we're excited for her. I'm happy for her. And I think I'm going to be doing some update videos on her on the day that she has surgery, if that's okay.
That's fine.
That's going to be fine with you?
Yeah.
Okay. She's a little shy. not a whole lot of people know about this particular surgery that she's going to have in her office or her other side of the family. So it's under wraps right now until the day that it happens.
Yeah.
So I know she's going to do well. And next year, this time, she's going to be skinny mini. Just saying. All right, I do want to say, Rosemary did a tag for a thankful, what she's thankful for, the tag. And I just want to say, I am so thankful that the WLSFA gave this opportunity to me. I've said it 1,000 times, you know. My life has changed completely. I don't know what it was to be in the body that I'm in now, because I've always been big, you know. In high school, I think I went from 200 and something pounds down to 140, and it was a blink of an eye. Before I knew it, I got married, I got pregnant. That weight just creeped back on me. So to feel what I feel now, the energy that I feel, you're going to feel that one day. You're going to feel it like you're not going to believe it. You're going to be like, I can run, I can ride a bike, I can walk 10 miles. I can swim for an hour. It's going to be amazing. You're going to hike with us. I know you're going to hike with us because everybody loves hiking with us so far. All right, everybody. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
We will see you when we see you. God bless.
Bye.
Something without one another. Bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you.